Yeah, it definitely does look like World War II. Trying to keep our men down. Do you even know your Roblox code? Get down.